YouTube. Actually, I will be showing you today how you can check the data left in your BSNL broadband plans, which is very easy to use. Of course, BSNL provides the method by which you can check it. What you need to do is you need to actually get in the Selfcare, register there, get a password, and after that you need to log in every time you want to check the data left in your plan. But it's a lengthy process, time consuming, and also it's not very latest. It shows the data that is actually 1 to 2 days old. After a lot of requests from the BSNL broadband users, what we got is we got with a new brand new website by which you can easily check the data left in your BSNL broadband plans, which is as easy to use as using a website and clicking a few links there. I will be actually taking you through, so let's start it. Open a browser and just type the link inaan.com, and the link will be in the description itself, and after that it will be showing inan. Here it shows detected IP. What actually it does is that it takes your IP. You need not to log in every time. You need not to log in at all. It takes your IP. It takes your IP. Fetches the information from BSNL servers and shows it on your screen. After that, it shows the details of inan. If you ever want to contact them, it shows contact us. And after that, it shows the K13 group, Muin Khan, the designer, the chairman. After that, it shows data sense. You need to click here. All other I don't need, it's this data sense. After that, now it shows data sense. Please take a moment to read. It shows other things. It will be good if you read. I already did that. Just click on I agree to continue, and it will show. After that, there you go. It shows BSNL Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited broadband network circle. Now it shows you're logged in as your username, your IP. Of course, it's blurred here, but it will show you here your username as well as your IP. Then the main thing is here. It will be showing that download remaining with high speed 5.395 GB in my case, and of course it will show you accordingly. Yeah, what I need to mention here is that there are two types of users in BSNL. One is the users who use unlimited plans, and other are the users who use limited plans. First of all, for the unlimited plans, BSNL provides a certain amount of data which they can use at a high speed, be it 8 GB, 20 GB, 32 GB, 60 GB, whatever. It will only show you the for that case, it will only show you the data which you can use with a high speed. Once you exhaust that data, it will show you that 0 KB left. It will only show you the data which you can use at the high speed. Now, one important thing that I need to add here, which is a very cool thing as well. Once you use your full speed data, ever you want to, if you ever want to add data in your plan, you just can simply go to add bytes here. It will take you to the BSNL servers. It will show you the different types of plans available there. Just click on the plan you like and click done, and you are it. You will be getting the high speed again from the BSNL. But for the other, which is limited plan users, they get a limited amount of data, and it will easily show that. It will show you how amount of data left. The coolest thing here is that you never need to log in here. It will automatically do the things for you. Grab the information from BSNL servers and show you there. This is a very easy thing, and I hope that you liked this, and I would also expect you to share this so that more people can easily use it. This is it for today. I'll see you back with the next video for something more cool. Thank you. Bye bye.